What is up, YouTube? This is PZSCN here, and I've got an update video for you guys. Yeah, an update video. It's been a little while since I've done one of those. So, yep, that's what this is going to be about. I'm going to make this as short as I possibly can. Hopefully, I can make this work. You will also notice that this is going to be a VCube 7 solve video. Yeah, it's been a very long time since I've done a Rubik's, just like a simple Rubik's Cube solving video. And I figured since I'm kind of getting back into cubing, I might as well go ahead and make this into a VCube 7 solve. I'm not a speed cuber by any means, so please don't be expecting anything extraordinary, but yeah, I'm expecting the solve will take about like 15 minutes. I haven't actually filmed it yet, so yeah. Without further ado, let's go ahead and let's get into this update. Now, the first update is by far the most important and is actually the main reason why I want to make this video, okay? Unfortunately, we are moving out of this house. Yeah. It's something that personally I am not looking forward to. I have been dreading this day ever since we actually moved into this house. So, yeah, the fact that we are moving out of it is just, it sucks. It's the best house, like, for me, ever. We still do not exactly know where it is we're going to be moving to, but I have a pretty good feeling that we're going to be choosing a certain house that we've looked at just because of how extremely perfect it was. The house unfortunately does have a small problem in that the lighting in it is not the greatest. So at first there will be some dark videos coming from me, but I will be making an effort to improve that super quickly. If you've been watching me since like 2010 or before then even, the other house that we used to live in, the little log house thing, that was just bad lighting, and I didn't really do anything to improve it. As it stands right now, it's kind of similar to that, but I will be working to get some, maybe not studio lights, but definitely some desk lamps right away. Desk lamps that I can like adjust and manipulate, and we'll go from there. So I'll start off with that, and eventually if my videos do get like ridiculous, then maybe I will go into a studio light setup or something. So yeah, I will be investing in some lighting, which will actually probably be a good thing. After all that's done, it'll probably be even better lighting than what I have right now, which is just an overhead light in my room. We have to be out of here by the end of June, so, and yes, we have to. We're not actually moving by choice. It's not like we're in trouble or anything. It's something to do with the people we're renting this house from. I don't know the details precisely, but we do, it is something that we have to, which makes it even worse, really. So, yeah. Hopefully we'll have our mindset on a place by the time we have to move. So we'll probably be actually moving maybe by mid-June, assuming that everything goes well, but we'll see. Anyway, let's move on from that update. The next update is probably not even that major, but I'm just mentioning it here anyway. The beach trip that we're taking in July. We always go to the beach and I like to vlog about that trip, as you know. It's gonna be a little different this year because we're not staying in a villa. We're actually gonna be staying at a somewhat of a hotel setting. It's a seaside hotel. It's you can see the ocean from it, so that's actually really nice. That is a bonus. But it is gonna be a little bit different. It's gonna take a little bit of getting used to, but I think it'll be okay. I hope it's probably not gonna affect the vlogs too much. But I will be doing the vlogs, and it'll be a little bit different. So if anything, it'll be a nice, refreshing, new experience. So, yeah. I know those videos are not my most popular videos, but I enjoy doing them, so I will do them again this year, provided everything goes well. Okay? Now, finally, the last major update, is to do with my camera situation. As you know, for the past few months, I've been shooting my videos with the iPhone 6. Now, as a camera, the iPhone 6 is really good. It is a very, very good camera. But there's a few things about it, I'm not gonna get into it, but there's a few things about it that I really don't like about it, and that's actually making me a little bit annoyed with using the iPhone as the camera. The major thing that I am going to mention is the audio quality is atrocious, and it's to do with the way that the iPhone actually routes the microphones when it's actually being used as a camera. Like right now, the audio should be pretty good. That's because I'm filming with a front-facing camera. So the cameras, I think this is how it works. The cameras that are primarily focused on the front of the phone are the ones that are actually mostly active right now. And I believe the microphone on the back is currently being used as a noise canceller. So anything that like goes on behind the phone, I'm snapping my finger behind the phone. That should be fairly quiet. I'm not really sure. We'll see what happens though. But that should be you should have not heard that as much as my voice. But the thing is that when you're using the back camera, everything's reversed. Now suddenly, the front-facing microphones seem to turn into a noise-canceling microphone to some degree, and it's a little harder to hear things that are behind the camera, or that are like, you know, facing the screen. I don't know how to say this because it has two cameras. It's anyway, you get the idea. It's weird. I don't like it. So that is the thing. All that is to say is that I will be getting a new camera, and I can't exactly guarantee it will be very soon, but I can say it will be soon, and definitely by the end of the summer. That is my absolute goal. I want to have this camera, I want to be done with the iPhone 6 as a camera by the end of the summer. Seriously, it's not bad, it's just annoying, and I just want to be done with it. I want to have a dedicated YouTubing camera. I don't know what it will be. It will be in 1080p HD. I'm going to try to push for 60 frames a second, but we'll see. So if you guys actually have any camera suggestions, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below, because I'll definitely take a look at that. If there's anything that you want me to maintain from this iPhone camera, such as the 1080p or the 60 frames a second or any of that stuff, the YouTube survey that I made a few months ago has actually been very beneficial in helping me figure out what I'm going to do. I am going to be taking a look at that again. Unfortunately, the way that it organizes the responses is a little bit insane, so it's kind of tedious to work with, but I will be using that definitely as a tool to help me figure out what kind of camera to get when the time comes. I am saving up for something. So yeah, and I want it to be a nice camera. I don't want it to be some cheapo $200 camcorder thing. I want it to be something that maybe not like high tier, mid to high tier, but not like ridiculous, okay? Not 4K, we're not doing 4K yet. 4K is in the future, so yeah. Anyway, that is it for the three major updates. I do have a few minor updates to tell you guys. First of all, I have already ended the Candy Apple Red project. Those of you who follow me on social networks like Instagram and Facebook already know about this. This has actually not been used for a while. It does still have a little bit of residual fluid in it, but I haven't really been carrying it lately. I've actually been carrying the one that Aaron Brandon once sent me. Thank you so much. Of course, I don't have it with me, so I can't show it to you, but I have been using that one, and it's pretty cool. So there is that. That will be happening. I will be doing the follow-up video to the Candy Apple Red project in the near future. I just need to get another Candy Apple Red Zippo, so that way I have like a brand new one to compare it to, because I want it to be one of those new versus used videos that I like to do. So yeah, that will be that. And I have to say that I'm actually pretty impressed by, you can kind of see it's still pretty shiny. So yeah, we'll get into that though when the time comes. So sweet. There's also another video that I actually mentioned on Instagram earlier this week about, it was actually a picture of my textbook rental inside of a custom-made box. I recorded the process of making that box, and I wanted to know if anyone would be interested in seeing it. And the response that I got for that photo was actually pretty good, so I am working on editing that video. I'll try to get it up, if not today, hopefully by tomorrow. We'll see. I'm really slow at editing lately, but I do like to make sure that my videos are absolutely 100% perfect. Not 100%, just passable. So the video is still a little bit too long. I'm trying to shorten it. I need to squeeze out all the unnecessary bits. So that is a thing that I am currently working on. So yeah, it's taken me a few days to actually edit it, so I apologize. Finally, I do have a few other videos I want to shoot. You may have seen that I've been wearing a different watch in some of my semi-recent videos, and I will be making a video about this guy. So be on the lookout for that. If you follow me on Instagram, you've definitely seen up close photos of this. But if you don't, then you can wait and see what it is. You might, I don't know. Anyway, I will be shooting a video on that, as well as another watch that we have in our family that I really, really want to show off. I just need to figure out how I'm going to do that. So, yeah. I already actually have the thumbnail for this guy made. So, it's a really nice thumbnail. I can't wait to actually get the video shot. I don't know if I'll do it today. I probably should, just because this is kind of my last day of the week to actually shoot video, but we'll see. But yeah, there you go. I believe I have mentioned everything, and in a nice semi-short video, so hooray. Anyways, guys, that's going to do it. If the VCube 7 solve is still going on, enjoy the rest of that. But otherwise, thank you so very much for watching, and adios. There you go. Just about 15 minutes, like I said in my video. Can you see that? Wow, that was annoying. My cube kept locking up on me, and there's also some weird slimy stuff on it. Where did that even go? Yeah, you can see a little remnant of it right there. I have no idea what that is. It's super weird. There's some more. Yeah, it was on the orange tile. See that?
I don't know. It's just, I don't know if it came from my backpack or from when I took the thumbnail or what. But I'm gonna get that off soon, so. There you guys go. Thank you for watching and adios.